My name is Tammy Mtetwa. In 2019, early 2019, I lost out on a business opportunity. I wasn't saved then, but I lost out on it, and that devastated me. And I started looking back at my life, and I realized that my life wasn't going the way I needed it to go. And I realized that I needed some divine intervention. So I went to my church, Anglican at the time, to our priest, and I sat them down. They didn't understand because she was talking about, she wanted to give me business advice more than, I needed more spiritual advice than business. And so I realized quickly that I'm not gonna get any help there. So I stopped going to Anglican church, and then I spent a lot of time watching TBN. And in March 2019, while watching Joel Osteen, I accepted Jesus as my Lord and Savior. But and since I have accepted Jesus as my Lord, my life didn't get better. It actually got worse. So things didn't get better, they got worse. But my knowledge of Christ has grown to an extent that I sort of understand why I'm where I am right now. Most of those preachers on TBN, they do encourage you to find a local church. So in August 2019, I came here for the first time, and I've been here since. A friend of mine who's also new to faith bought me a Rick Warren book, Purpose-Driven Life. So when Craig started talking about Know Your Why, I related because I was reading that book and I enjoyed the book. So when the focus group started, I went and I joined. I must admit it wasn't the easiest. Well, to be honest, I came there with preconceived ideas, which was the first mistake. I walked in there thinking I knew what my why was, but I discovered quickly that what I thought was my why was actually my what. You are expected to dig into your emotions, which is not something I'm used to. So it took us through the paces. We had to ask friends. As we were going, everyone had to chip in and say what they think. So Craig dug into my story, he probed, and I had to talk and tell the group my story. Amy was, I think her job in that group was to help us with putting what we're thinking into words. And then she came out with a perfect, my why. My why is to be the beacon of truth so that lives can be transformed for the good. That's it. That's what you learn. I mean, the story of Jesus itself tells us what it is to be a Christian. You're going to be persecuted. You are going to be buried, but you will be resurrected. And I'm grateful for my trials, because through my trials, I got saved and I found my why. And I think that is the best thing for anyone. I mean, even though my situation hasn't changed, but I'm grateful for all of it.